I hope you're all having a great day. Ang adlaw, gandang hapon. It's a sunny day. It's a happy life after all. We need to be happy and find happiness in everything that we do. Okay, so I am now in Suneva Fushi. It is my favorite resort. It's a super high-end resort. Madonna was here like years ago. And only VVIPs, elites, celebrities, you call it the richest. They are the only people who can come here because it's really expensive, super high-end. And now we are here to stay for some site inspection and to do some marketing stops and special tests also. But first of all, I will show you our villa because it's a Crusoe villa. It's a two-bedroom one and it's super big. It's massive. It's huge. Now I will show you around the place so you can check and be overwhelmed as well. Same with me because I'm really overwhelmed, like super. So yeah, let's go inside. There's music, so maybe you can't hear me. So I'll just maybe shout or what. But yeah. Oh, first of all, this is the dining area. Yeah. Dining area, guys. First time good name. It's the first time I saw something like this. It's so big, it's massive. Check the door and the vegetation. It's thick, like super. Okay, now there's music, so maybe you can't hear me, but I will shout. So yeah, this is the living area. That is the second floor, and we will go up later. Okay. So, yeah. This is the mini kitchen area. So, super amazing. That's only the kitchen, and they said it's small. It's not small. Believe me, it's not. Now, this is the dressing room or the dressing area. This is our bedroom. It's like a rustic kind of feel here. I am excited to show you this part. This is like they call it the outdoor shower. And it's massive, so big. Yeah, this is the outdoor shower. I'll just do it like this so you can all see. So, do this, and this. And there's bathtub. Oh. I am excited to show you the second floor or the second level. There's this, the master's bedroom is there, and it's huge there, and it's pretty. It's Instagrammable. Everything you will see is Instagrammable. Come on, guys. This place is like magic. Feels like I'm dreaming, actually. The master's bedroom. All of my justice. Oy, first of personal, super siya nice. Like. Gosh, cloth palang, linen palang, it's like, come on. Okay, I'll do 360 degrees again. Represent. Oh my gosh, look guys, look. Wow. And you have this if you want to eat your breakfast here. This is super massive. Hey, Patsy. Oh, I saw birds. Yeah, it's big, it's super big. And there's another stairs here going downstairs. You can go directly to the beach. Whew. What a life! I just can't even. And lastly, we'll go downstairs because I will show you the pool and the beach area. They also have this little thing because it's like a barefoot luxury here. So, you just do this to remove the sand in your feet. It's nice. And you can use the water to clean your feet. Okay. So this is my favorite part where I can do some Instagrammable shots. Look at the pool. It's massively big. And this is just ours. Our own pool. And going here, we have our day beds. Four. This cute little hammock there. And there's mirror hanging on a tree. Hey! Hello! Okay, let's go to this side. Oh wow. It's super amazing.